And I'm going to show you 1/4 of a sloka that encapsulates so much of precepts, so much wisdom. Bhavo hi bhavakaranam. The current thought determines our future. Bhavo abdina thought. The way in which we look at the world is bhavam. Way in which I look at myself is bhavam. The way in which I look at an event is bhavam. The way in which I respond to things is bhavam. Bhava means future. That bhavika vendiyat, that which is going to come in future. If we can somehow put the right thought now, we are going to reap the right future in the days to come. And if we continue with the unripe thoughts of the past, the current state of suboptimal happiness is going to be what our future is going to be. And we can't run our life with rear view mirror as my directing force to run my car. I can't drive my car looking at the rear view mirror when I have to go forward, isn't it? So the beauty is, most of what I am experiencing right now is a lag. And what I actually did right now, or what I'm experiencing right now, is the effect of something which I already invested it in the past. And now that may make us feel helpless. But then the flip side of it is what Bhagavatam tells us, bhavo hi bhavakaranam. So why do you now fret over what happened or what is even happening, when you have the power to change the future by changing the stream of thoughts or quality of thoughts or direction of thoughts? Bhavo hi bhavakaranam. And this is what is directing most of our discussions. And it is especially what directed the discussion we had about how thought leads to an act, which leads to the repetition of the act. Repetition of an act becomes a habit, and a bunch of habits becomes our character, and our character determines the destiny. So the chain of cause and effect is not discussed in Bhagavatam. It says if you have a good quality thought right now, you are invested in a good future, Your future is brighter because of the quality of thoughts right now. That is a control we have in our life. That is the responsibility we have in running our lives. And responsible people understand and embrace this. And they understand what I think now is the seeds for my future experience.
And let's count our blessings and make every blessing count. Have a great day.